Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling. We got things calmed down temporarily, but tonight's TV main event will be Shelton Benjamin against Red Dog, one-on-one, right here in this very ring tonight. It won't be a fight, it's gonna be a war. Oh boy, I tell you, and right now, we are ready for action, and we are gonna see that action, scheduled action, hopefully, in just one moment. Because coming up, being headed to the ring, led to the ring by the Wicked Witch of Kentuckiana, Satan's cheerleader herself, Sin, the most ill-tempered individual in OVW, is her newest disciple, this 275-pound weirdo that we know only as Seven. Dean?
Escorted to the ring by Sin, 275 pounds from the disciples, Seven. His opponent, 218 pounds out of Louisville, Kentucky, Johnny Jeter. Donna Daring, your referee.
Well, I don't even know if we're still connected, still on the air after Shelton and Dog got finished tearing things up out here. Quickly as this match begins, get well wishes out to OVW senior official Robert Briscoe. Out of action this week, recovering from a concussion from the shot with a chair that the Red Dog gave him last week. And now Jeter locks up with Seven, and Seven a powerhouse. Jeter moved here to Louisville from San Diego to come to the OVW Training Center to pursue his dream. He's trying to make the top, tip up and over. Jeter hits the ropes. Oh, flying forearm. Now drop kick, Seven. Can't find him. Seven down again. Seven couldn't get his balance, and Jeter took the big man down three times, and Seven is pissed.
And what he's given up in size, he's making up for in speed and agility right now. And Seven doesn't know which way's up, and Sin is upset about all of it right now. Both of them circling a couple of young gunfighters out here. Jeter has got his eyes locked on Seven. He knows what this man's capable of.
Well, Sin's disciples always of the vicious and brutal and weird and bizarre, perverted and kinky kind. Of course, Payne has been out of action since Leviathan injured him back in May, and we have heard conflicting stories about the whereabouts of Damien. But Seven is the biggest and strongest and most powerful one yet. Wait a minute, now Seven just hammering Jeter. Folks, next week we'll have more information on the debut of live OVW events at the Derby Park Expo 5 Flea Market. That's over on 7th Street Road. The first event there begins Sunday, November 10th. Wait a minute now, the fans here in the Davis Arena trying to get behind Johnny Jeter. But it may not be enough to counteract the power of Seven. Belly to back, Jeter down on the back of his head. And I'll tell you, this Seven is he's down, wait a minute. He goes for the big elbow, but Jeter moved out of the way. Jeter now back up to his feet. There's a lot of fight in this kid. Jeter nails his man, blocks a punch, nails him again. Trying to gain some ground against Seven. Reversal there. Oh, spin kick. Seven down. Now drop kick again. Seven down again. Johnny Jeter. A good showing for himself. This kid has some fire to him, folks. Jeter with a splash. Donna Daring, the referee, down for a count of one, two, and no.
I'm impressed just the two count on Johnny Jeter, the size he's given up to this young man. But watch him, ladies and gentlemen. He is a high flyer. He puts his body on the line. Look at that.
Oh!
Reverse spinning back kick off of that upper rope. One, two,
oh! Oh, my God, I thought he had him. Man. That would have been an upset. That spinning kick off the top. We've seen Jeter pull it off. Boy, it glanced right off of Seven's face there. Now Jeter on the top again. Off he comes. Power slam. Seven planted him. My God. What impact there. And now this demonic praying power bomb with authority. Seven plants his man. Jeter down. Derry makes the three count. And Sin's disciple has won another one. Oh, Jeter is stretched out.
Your winner, Seven.
Seven standing over the fallen form of Johnny Jeter, hulking and brutal. Well, folks, last week for the first time we saw dissension in the ranks of the Revolution when Damaja was disheartened with the situation and delivered an ultimatum to Doug Basham that they be considered co-leaders of the Revolution. Basham, for the first time that I know of, backed down. Damaja followed up by giving OVW champion Nova his first pinfall loss in Ohio Valley Wrestling in non-title action, but here's how he did it. Damaja took a sharp blow to the nose and is rolled out for respite on the side of his assistant, Queen Victoria. Now Damaja, wait a minute, watch Nova. Nova comes over the, oh my God. Nova just blasted Victoria. Damaja pulled Victoria in the path of Nova as he was flying over the top rope. And now Nova, thrown into that post by the Damager. Wait a minute, here comes Smooth Johnny Spade and Jackie. No, Victoria's down. Victoria's injured.